down, NRF has been honestly, truly so amazing.
This is the spotlight to meet the real big players.
And they call it big for a reason.
I'm excited about hearing about some of the new technologies that are coming down the pipe.
It's like retail summer camp. It's a sense of community. It's a sense of fun. There is no other forum where we can all get together like this.
This year really is more about seeing people, meeting people, and building up that network.
We get to engage with thought leaders. We get to hear about how we can solve our mutual problems together to make for a better world, better for our customers, better for our team members.
I always say, come back to who your core customer is, serve them, and you'll win.
And when you bring people in the room from unique backgrounds that have talents, and you give them the freedom to be the best, most authentic version of themselves, it's going to give you great decision-making capabilities, and that's what we try to do every day.
Consumer and the young people coming into workforce, they want their companies and brands to be with refugees and hiring refugees. So those are the companies that are going to be relevant for the future.
The idea that consumers want the socially responsible choice when it's presented to them, it's a really exciting thing to highlight the positive changes that are happening in that space.
You always just come away with a ton of ideas, a ton of notes, a bunch of questions to go back and ask yourself about how you're managing your business.
We need to continue to drive innovation and find as many new opportunities to help propel our business forward, and that's here.
So on behalf of the millions of people who are in retail all over the world, you know, from the programmers to sales associates, from marketers to the technologists, retail is driven by people.